The king's selfish ramblings suddenly gave young Rosalind an idea.
Hey, Dad, how about I go help out for you instead?
You'll go instead of me? Instead of me? I won't have to go? You'll go?
Yeah, as like a favor.
That's a brilliant idea! Eleanor, our daughter is brilliant!
Wait for it.
But I'll only go without the guards.
What?
Yeah, that way I can prove to you how responsible I am on my own. And then you'll see going to Gavin's show isn't such a big deal.
I really don't want to visit it. I'm still a man.
Fine, this is a test run. If it goes well, maybe I'll consider that other thing.
Yes!
But you have to take your brothers with you.
Well, this is great. You just had to get us roped into your little plan. I was gonna finish painting my scale model of the palace today.
Okay, blame Dad, not me.
What if Dad starts making us do this community service junk all the time?
Alex, trust me, that's never gonna happen.
Yeah, better not.
Ah, a message, my lady.